Greetings, fellow citizens. Just a very short, lazy Saturday video. People ask me, how does a bomb drop mechanic work? Well, you have two bombs on each side and you have a hedge. Let's activate bomb drop. You see, those hatches are opening and a bomb on both sides is moved to the drop position. Let's put them back. And bombs are stored again. And activate again. We can see a planet below us, it's Hurston, and let's fire a bomb. I never figured out how to see which one they get dropped first. It seems to be randomly, so I will just drop one bomb. Okay, it was this side. Now a new bomb is loaded and is made ready. But this time we should drop this one. Yes, we dropped this one and a new bomb is loaded. And I'm sure you can drop two at once. Two bombs. And fire. Okay, why didn't the second one bomb dropped? Okay, it just took a while. Yeah, now we are empty. Well, I hope you found this interesting and see you next time. Bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Okay, Flicker, fire when ready. Oops. Okay. Okay, we learned something, Flicker. Hey, you are still here. You might want to join me on Twitter. My Twitter account is Cameral_FFM, and this is the city I live in, Frankfurt am Main. On Twitter I post about my videos and sometimes just some funny little videos.
Action!
Would be nice if you would join me on Twitter.